discussing about purchases book, how to prepare purchases book, and what is the format of purchases book. So what is purchases book recording actually? It records goods purchased on credit. So this is the first thing. Then in order to buy goods on credit, you need to first place an order. So when you place an order, the supplier will send you goods along with an statement, what we call as invoice. Now this invoice is giving you the details regarding the supplier, his address, and also it states the details of how much quantity of goods he is sending as per your order, and what are the conditions for making up the payment, and how the payment has to be made by you on a future date, and what is the period of credit, whether it is what you have mentioned or there is any change, and how the amounts have to be paid. Is it by check or is it in currency? And also the various discounts that you would be giving if you make the payment at earlier dates. So that is your invoice. So why we need this invoice? Whenever we prepare purchase book, we have to mention the invoice number whenever we are recording the purchase of goods on credit. So this invoice gives you the details of the purchase what you have made. Now let us see the format of